busy day ahead, son. Yes, Celestine, what is it?
I was wondering, monsieur, if I might have the afternoon off.
Whatever for?
I thought I might take a stroll in the gardens with a friend.
On the morning of the 21st...
Here, brother.
Colette's already asking for a new assignment. She's indomitable, that one. With Madame Bertin's costumes on the rack, we're sure to draw a more fashionable crowd. Our friends, les actes des apôtres, are up to their tricks again. Thanks to Colette, we know they acquired the Sancy diamond in a raid on the royal treasury. We suspect that their leader, a man known as Renard, plans to sell it to finance a major attack. We can't let that happen. One of our agents is in place to make the buy using counterfeit livres. Go to Bievre and make sure it all goes smoothly.
You think you can make me talk?
Well, well. Well, well. Who's undertaken this in the drunk food?
you cowardly bastard, now!
What happened?
Renard smelled a rat. His men took off with the diamond. You'll have to get it back. We have a man waiting to smuggle it out of the country, but only if you can get it to him within the hour. Hurry.
You're lying.
Ah, now you got cold feet. Come here, and I'll ice the rest of you. Don't bloody move.
Now where's he bloody gone off to?
bear! Where are you going? Show yourself!
Die like a man, you coward!
Nice work. Don't worry, the stone will be safely in Russia before the month is out.
Merci, mon ami.